I put together a website dedicated to beginners classes. You can see that I've got a link posted on this graphic, spiritualsteps.com/2016. If you go there, you can go and download Paul F. and Brian and Catherine MP3 files and basically play those in your meeting and start your own Back to Basics meeting. I also have got some PDFs for the chair to open the meeting. I also have a pamphlet from the 1930s, a 5-minute read on how to listen to God. It's basically a guide towards meditation. Also got a PDF for the fourth step, tailor-made for Brian and Catherine, and I also have a fourth step PDF for Paul F. And let's see, what else? I got another PDF for, how to listen to God, four-step chart, the chair. Oh, four absolutes. Sorry. Yeah, everything I can dig up on the four absolutes, honesty, purity, unselfishness, and love. It's a nice PDF. I got all the history of the four absolutes, and it's on one PDF, and it's important to understand or comprehend what the four absolutes play in recovery. We actually do 11-step quiet time where we take 5 minutes to listen to God. We write down all our guidance, and then we apply the four absolutes. And anything that we consider passes all four absolutes of honesty, purity, unselfishness, and love is something that's coming from the God of your understanding. And it fails to test if it has one of the liabilities of selfishness, dishonesty, resentment, and fear. Anyway, just wanted to get back. This little video is intended to point you in that direction. If you're interested in starting a Back to Basics meeting, these beginners classes started in the 1940s. Clarence Snyder started them in Cleveland, Ohio in the 1940s, and half the country was doing these beginners classes. And the idea is to get through the steps fast, get to 12, have a psychic change, a spiritual awakening, and then start helping others. So what we have is a meeting on Sunday night called Beginner's Big Book. It's just celebrated 10 years, and it's in Cleveland, Ohio, Sunday at 6:30, Beginner's Big Book, and we've been going through the steps for 10 years. So anyway, I just wanted to dedicate this video towards pointing you in the right direction. If you wanted to download these MP3 files, you can see the page, and I've got some more sound files, clips that will help you understand how to do that. So thank you.